Lesson 3. Let's go shopping. Talking about shopping. Let's listen and mark. Akhil, Shikha, Pavan and Mehak are talking about their shopping preferences and experiences. Listen to them and write the names of the speakers in front of statements in your book. One has been done for you. Speaker 1. Hello friends, I'm Akhil. I like to go shopping to the malls for all my clothes. It is very easy and convenient. It gives me a chance to choose from different varieties and brands under one roof. You can find what you're looking for without much difficulty. Malls are the ideal place for a little bit of window shopping. Another reason I like going to shopping malls is because it has large food courts where all kinds of fast food outlets are there. Adding to the fun are games parlors where I can play a number of games. My parents like shopping malls because it has so many services and stores at one place. A pair of spectacles, a pair of boots,
grocery items,
electronic devices, or a crockery set, clothes and what not. My father especially appreciates the organized parking space at the malls. One can never get bored in a mall. As for me, I can spend the whole day there. Speaker 2.
Hi everyone, I'm Shikha. I live at Jaisalmer in Rajasthan. The street markets are very famous here. I enjoy visiting these markets with my family and at times with friends too. These are local wholesale and retail markets. These markets offer a wide range of unique items such as handicrafts, paintings, jewelry, woolens, scarves, dupattas, home decor, hand-embroidered shoes, freshly pounded spices, and the list goes on. I never miss a chance to enjoy the street food at various stalls. The sizzling hot aloo tikki with the hot and sweet tamarind chutney is irresistible. My friends are absolutely crazy about pani puris and we love to compete with each other as to who can eat the maximum. I love walking on the open street with my friends or family members and bargaining for things which is not possible at big shopping malls. For me, street markets are the best. Speaker 3.
Hi there. This is Pavan. I often go to supermarket with my parents to do grocery shopping. A supermarket, as you know, is a large self-service retail store.
It sells groceries,
fresh vegetables, fresh fruits, dairy products, provision items, cosmetics, and all day-to-day needs. At the supermarkets, the goods are available at relatively lower prices and special discounts and schemes are offered on festivals. It's very convenient there. You take a trolley and walk down the aisles, placing the selected items from the shelves
in your shopping carts.
Then we walk down to the cash counter and pay for our purchases by cash or debit card. Last week, we were really very lucky. We got special offer coupons. We will avail those discount coupons when we go next. Bye then. I'm off to the supermarket.
Speaker 4.
Hello, I'm Mehak. I simply love shopping online. There are a number of websites for online shopping. I can shop online as per my convenience, sitting at home using a computer or my father's smartphone. The online store helps to browse through the company's range of products and services along with the features and prices. I can easily search for specific items, brands, models, etc. Almost everything can be bought online these days. You can check a product's availability and prices
by different e-retailers.
Shopping online saves me the trouble of going to the marketplace, struggle for parking space, etc. In case I am not satisfied with the product, I can get it exchanged for the correct product or even get a refund. Online stores are open 24/7. The best part is the huge discounts and sale that these online stores offer.